What is a course? A course in Moodle is basically a space on the Moodle site where one or more teachers can add learning resources and activities for their students. What your course might look like as a teacher will depend partly on the chosen themes and settings of your administrator. In the latest version of Moodle, with the Boost theme, you can expect to see a collapsible course index on the left with links to the course sections and any activities, and an expandable block drawer on the right, which may have extra information or resources in blocks. The main content area here is where the actual teaching and learning resources will be added. In Sam's practice course, they are numbered topics which can be renamed. But if we look at a different course on a different Moodle site, you can see that these are divided into weekly sections, and there are some blocks on the right. In another video, we'll look at the use of these blocks. In order to add learning resources, you need to have editing enabled, and you do this by toggling the edit icon top right. There's an announcements forum here, and if I wish to move it into a different section, I simply drag and drop. If you aren't able to move by dragging and dropping, then ask your administrator for advice. In order to add files, documents, or activities for your students, you need to click the link Add an Activity or Resource in the section where you'd like them to appear. When you click Add an Activity or Resource, this displays Moodle's Activity Chooser, which then allows you to choose what you would like to add. And we'll look at this in a separate video. And note that when you've added several activities in your course, you just need to hover your cursor where you want to add an activity and press the plus. No need to click Add an Activity or Resource at the end of each section.